the waste storage facilities, you're storing the manure and the wastewater and everything dirty in a round circular concrete tank. In Vermont, there's a spreading ban where you cannot spread the waste in the wintertime. You don't want to put waste and then it melts away and goes into our streams and rivers.
I'm Dave Conant. We have a dairy operation of about 450 cows in Richmond, Vermont. We call ourselves Riverside Farms. The farm's been in the family since 1854. Most all of our milk goes to produce cheddar cheese. We produce about 20,000 gallons of manure every day. We had a plan to look at how we managed our manure. We worked with NRCS to take advantage of the technical service that they provide. We built a storage facility that would store manure for about 240 days, about 8 months.
We like to do 240 days of total waste storage on a farm. So the farmer can better manage that manure. You have these nutrients sitting in a tank and you put them on when they're most needed.
I have made a point to work closely with NRCS. It kept us on the forefront of being proactive with resource management. We're proud of what we do. We're proud of how we represent our industry.